Dear students, sorry to say, but in my previous class, when I was teaching you the examples of possessive adjectives, I made two mistakes in examples. In previous class, I had given you examples of possessive adjectives. This pen is Deep's, and this pen is Deep's. This is not the example of possessive adjective. This is the example of demonstrative adjective. And also, those boys are friends. Here, those is the example of demonstrative adjective because those followed by noun. So, these two examples were wrong. Now, look at the another example of possessive adjectives. My house is blue. My house is blue. Here, my is possessive adjective followed by house, and house is noun. That's why here my is determiner. Your dress is pretty. Your dress is pretty. Here, your is possessive adjective. Dress is noun. So, your is determiner. Look at another example. Our hands are dirty. Here, our is possessive adjective. Hand is noun. So, our is treated as determiner. That means, determiners followed by a noun. Now, we will see another kinds of determiner. Now, look at another kind of determiner. That is demonstrative determiner, demonstrative adjective. Because adjectives treated as determiners. As you know, these, that, these, those are examples of demonstrative adjectives. You also know adjectives are followed by a noun, and determiner is also followed by a noun. Look at some examples. This house is Ram's. Here, this is demonstrative adjective. House is noun. So, this is determiners. Those mangoes kept in the basket are ripe. Here, those is demonstrative adjectives followed by mango, and mango is noun. So, those is determiners. Who bought that pen? Here, that is demonstrative adjective. Pen is noun. So, that is treated as determiners. And those girls are friend. Here, those is demonstrative adjective, girls noun. That's why those is treated as determiner. Now we will see another kinds of determiners. Now we will see another kinds of determiners. Quantifier. Earlier I have told you adjective of quantity, adjective of number. Are included in quantifiers, in determiners. A few, a little, much, many, plenty of, a lot of, some, any, first, second, one, two, enough, all are the example of quantifier. For example, there are many mangoes in the basket. There are many mangoes in the basket. Here, many is quantifier, followed by mango. Mango is noun. So many is treated as determiner. A little water is left in the jug. A little quantifier, water is noun. So a little is determiner. A few friends will visit us. A few, quantifier, followed by friends, and friend is noun. So here a few is treated as determiner. Look at another example. There is not much sand on the beach. There is not much sand on the beach. Here much is quantifier, sand is noun. So much is treated as determiner. I have got a lot of homework. A lot of is quantifier, homework is noun. So a lot of is treated as determiner here. That means all determiners followed by a noun. Now we will see distributive adjectives, which is treated as determiners also. Distributive determiner. As you know, example of distribution: both, every, each, either, neither, whole. We use each and every before a singular noun. We use each and every before a single noun to talk about a whole group. We use each and every before a singular noun to talk about a whole group. Now look at the example of distribution. Every boy has a pen. Here every is distributive determiner, boy is noun. So every is treated as determiner. Either way is safe. Either way is safe. Either is distribution, way is noun. So here either is treated as determiner. In the same way, both books are mine. Both books are mine. Books, noun. So both is treated as determiner. I shook hands with each friend. I shook hand with each friend. Here each is distributive determiner. Friend is noun. So each is treated as determiner. That is the end of your determiner chapter. Now, all depends upon you. If you will study well all the chapters, what I have taught you, then you will know English grammar properly, in better way. So please work hard to understand what I have taught you. And I repeat once again, please make a fair copy. Whenever lockdown will be ended and your school will reopen, your fair copy will be checked. Thank you.